and welcome to a very special video. No, this is not an LP of Shadowrun. This is, in fact, a little something that was recently discovered in this game. There is a debug room in this game, and it has been undiscovered for quite some time now. Yeah, 20 years. How about that? But someone actually found a debug room in this game, and I thought that I'd show you how to get into it. But first things first, they need to get out of this room so I can wake up. Normally, there are quite a few things you need to pick up here, but I'm just gonna go for it. Let's leave. Hello? Yeah, I know. I don't care about you. Instead, we're going to stand behind this flashing light here, and go into the menu and examine the matchbox. The goal here is to hear a phone beep. Did it hear it that time? No, not that time either. Wait a while, and hopefully it will work. Hear that? When you've done this, examine the matchbox 3 more times. And now when you've done that, exit the menu and head inside. Now examine the matchbox 1 more time. And now when you go to the matchbox, notice that it says open instead of examine. Open. And welcome to the debug room. There's something on the floor. Dog food. Ah, the invincibility cheat for Jake. And as you can see, there are a lot of exits and a waitress over here. Oh, she gave us some money and some karma. Head through, and we're over here. Now, I'm not gonna spoil the game too much, so I won't actually tell you where in the game it is, but depending on which exit you take, you end up in various places in the game. This is really neat. Here, for instance, we're in a hotel room. Yeah. And let's see. 22 hours. Quite a bit of money. And we're on a boat! How about that? Okay. I guess that's something. Karma. And a helicopter. Nice. And last but not least, a lobby. Well, I hope you enjoy this video and that you got something out of it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the flip side.